Like today, I looked on Twitter and some of our fans had put an ad in the Billboard magazine.